You have to have a very big heart. You have to take quite a lot of risk, calculated risk. First of all, you have to make sure that you're honest. You must make sure that you don't destroy the name, you know, because your name is very important. That the most valuable asset that you have going forward, because if you don't have a good name, even the banks, doesn't matter how big you are, they're not going to touch you.
True.
At all. So you must make sure that you have a very, very good name.